For him, it was, I think, love at first sight. For me, it took a little bit of time.
She asked me for 6 months, and I gave her 6 months. Although 3 months down the line, she was fine with it. Like, yeah, yeah, of course, let's do it. I was like, no, you asked for 6 months, let's take 6 months.
He just thinks I'm too pretty. That is the first thing that he saw about me. He just couldn't resist me. And the first time I saw him, I think my jaw just dropped. He was very hot.
There's one thing that I always keep on telling her, that I hate her, you know, people being late. And the first day that I was supposed to meet, they came late. But as soon as I, you know, entered the car and I saw her, and I was like, wow, that was worth the wait.
He can never get angry. That's the best part about him. Even if I'm fighting, all he's gonna say is, I love you. And you know, it's just gonna make me smile. And that's the best thing about the both of us, that we can just never fight.
I believe life is like a puzzle. I think she was that last piece in that missing puzzle.
He was just too good. And that is why it took so much time for me to say yes. Because I just couldn't believe someone can be so perfect.
Hey, shubharambh ho shubharambh mangal bela aayi sapno ki dehri pe dil ki baji re shehnai shehnai shehnai.
Everything that happens in a movie is love to me. You have to do everything, like, you know, those dancing with around the tree and surprises, being all cheesy. Though I would actually say I don't like all this, but in my heart I love it. That is love to me.
So, yeah, I think for me this completeness and this satisfaction and in every moment, every single day is what love is.
A heart's alive.
It's a sad part that you are parting with your own daughter.
I think it's wrong to call me Tama. I'm your son.
Sir, yes. Yes.
Wrong.
Beti deke beta le raha.
जैसे यहाँ रही वैसे वहाँ रहना, सास ससुर को अपने सास ससुर नहीं मानना, अपने पेरेंट्स मानना, ऑलवेज मिक्स अप विद द फैमिली, एंजॉय विद द फैमिली, डू व्हाट एवर बेस्ट शी कैन डू फॉर देम.
I was ready for this, but I don't know if I'm ready yet. With each day passing by and, you know, the wedding date coming closer, every morning I would get up and I would look around me at my parents, family, my home. I would go in a flashback, remember all the memories I've had. I'm not coming back for long here again. it's a new beginning for me and it's difficult, but I'm happy. At least the guy that I'm getting married to, I'm madly in love with him. But I'm really gonna miss my parents and my brother and everybody.
Keep my heart. Bye-bye. Keep my heart.